Sorry, Batman. I'm not really in the mood for a smoldering silence right now.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? The competent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
You know, if Barbara was here, she'd tell you it's not your fault she got kidnapped. But she's not here, is she? Because you got her kidnapped.
I saw a guy breathe Scarecrow's gas once. Not pretty.
Batman, while you and Scarecrow were amusing yourselves by blowing up a chemical factory, I, your one true nemesis, had more brain cell bursting riddles constructed within Gotham. True nemesis, your one true nemesis. See, turn your back for a moment. Turn your back and I pounce.
I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drones, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered. Charge warheads designed to penetrate the toughest armor. I've got to find this to you, Batman.
Batman's taking out a Rattler. I got him. Taking fire.
Down.
If you ask me, it could be any one of those whack jobs that Bat banged up and off. I mean, who doesn't want Batman dead?
I should be connected shortly, sir. Expect minor resistance, Master Bruce.